The bulge in your pants shouldn't be from your wallet.